with such ease and elegance. He's an artist at work.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way.
Looks like a good ball through. Precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. Here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Really outmissed one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision. And that was decisive and critical.
Half-time.
Leveling the score is easier said than done. But that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Cesc Fabregas.
It's Alaba. Is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Tevez, the ball through.
Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Quarter of an hour. Daniel Carvajal. Cesc Fabregas. The referee's awarded a free kick. Cesc Fabregas. A chance! Tevez. Should have finished things off. So
his teammates. Juventus had no answer, second best in every department and correspondingly well beaten. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team do so few in what is usually a strongly protected area, but the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.